Good morning, all of you. My dear students, you have learned almost all the A vowel words. So today's task is to name the pictures. So what I have done here, I have mixed all the A vowel words here. So in the same way, you will also draw all these 10 pictures in your copy and you will write their spellings two times. Okay, let us see which all pictures I have drawn. First one is M-A-T. Mat. V-A-N, van. C-A-P, cap. T-A-G, tag. J-A-M, jam. B-A-T, bat. L-A-D, lad. Yes, boy is also called as lad. C-A-N, can. B-A-G, bag. P-A-N, pan. Okay, so in this way you will learn all the A vowel words. Now the new topic which we are going to start today is rhyming words. Yes, this is going to be new for you. Rhyming words. What are rhyming words? Rhyming words are the words that end with the same sound. Okay, the words which end with the same sound are called rhyming words. For example, try to read these words. It says tap, cap and map. So you can see here the last sound of each word is app, app, app. T, app, tap. K, app, cap. M, app, map. So all these three words, they sound in the same way. So these words are called rhyming words. In the same way, try to read these words. Fan, van, man. So you can easily see here the last sound of each word is an, an, an. So these three words are called rhyming words. In the same way, let us read these words. Hat, cat, mat. Can you tell me which is the last letter sound of these words? The last sound of these words is at. Hat, cat, mat. The sound at is similar is in all the three words. So these three words are called rhyming words. In the same way, bag, tag, rag. And the last sound of all these three words is ag. Bag, tag, rag. So the words bag, tag and rag are rhyming words. And the last three words are sad, bad, mad. So which is the last sound of these three words? It is ad. S, add sad. B, add bad. M, add mad. So the words sad, bad and mad are called rhyming words. Okay. So once you are done with the rhyming words, here we have an exercise. It is cross the one which does not rhyme. Okay. Here in front of each these words, app and add, three words are given. We have to cross the one which does not rhyme. Okay. So the first one is A-P, app. Now try to read these three words. L-A-P, lap. N-A-P, nap. J-A-M, jam. So does the sound am belongs to app? App, lap, nap. And jam doesn't rhyme with lap and nap. So what we have to do? We have to cross the word jam. Okay. Now let us see. The next word is an. A-N, an. Now read these three words. Ran, cab, pan. An. But does the word cab rhymes with an? No. So what we have to do? We have to put a crossover cap. And ran pan. All these two words are rhyming. Okay. Now comes A, D, add. And the three words are ham, sad, mad. The last sound of the word is add. Sad and mad. These two words, they rhyme with add. But does the word ham rhyme with add? No. So what we have to do? We have to put a crossover ham. Next is at, at. Now read these three words. Sat, pat, wax. See, again let us read it. Sat, pat, wax. The sound wax doesn't rhyme with sat and pat. So what we have to do? We have to put a crossover wax. Okay. And the last one is ag, ag. Now let us see which words they rhyme with ag. Tag, fat, rag. Here the sound tag and rag, they rhyme together. But does the word fat rhyme with tag and rag? Tag, rag, fat. No. Fat is at words. The last sound of fat is at. So it does not rhyme with ag. Okay. So in this way, first of all, you will learn all the rhyming words. And then you will do this question in your copy. Okay. Thank you.